In one word, Kaleo's radical.
Kaleo has given me the tools to know what a disciple maker looks like and how to be one and how to be a leader.
Kaleo is phenomenal. I've never been in a place that's opened my eyes more.
Kaleo is a 9-week discipleship course that teaches us to grow closer to God and witness to people that we haven't ever met before.
It's a great place to get a lot of training that you can use on your college campuses. It's a great place to meet a lot of good Christian friends.
When I found out I was coming to Kaleo, I was a little bit nervous because I didn't know a whole lot of people. But since then, I've made a whole lot of friends, and the Lord has really blessed me with Christian brothers and sisters that'll be able to labor with me on the campus.
You should come to Kaleo if you're interested in getting stretched in every area of your life.
You should come to Kaleo to experience God in a whole new way.
I think that everybody should come to Kaleo because it was definitely a life-changing experience for me, and I just think that everybody should experience that.
Also, the Lord's really shown me how to study the Bible effectively. I've learned how to really step back from a passage and see what He's trying to tell me and apply it to my life.
Out of all the things I could have done this summer, there was a lot of good things I could have done, but Kaleo was definitely the best thing.
Kaleo's taught me that I'm called to do ministry for the rest of my life.
If you want the comforts of home, stay there. But if you'd rather be stretched, challenged, make Kaleo your new home.
Come to Kaleo.
Evangelism by far has been my favorite part of Kaleo.
At first I was really scared and just really nervous about it, but the last time that I went, I was just so excited.
God's really grown me in my boldness and sharing my faith.
Evangelism for me has been awesome. It's something I've never tried before, being a new Christian, and it's one area that I've grown the most.
But now that I've come to Kaleo, I've learned tools of how I can share the gospel effectively.
I've learned so many tools this summer that teach me how to evangelize.
Although I already knew how to share my faith on my college campus, when I came here, it just elaborated on the techniques and it really taught me just how to truly share my faith and truly connect with the people.
Kaleo teaches you what we call the bridge, which is just a really simple way that shows the basic steps of the gospel.
The bridge is a really great tool. It makes it easy to walk up to people and just to have a conversation with them about Christ and what He did for them.
This summer has shown me that God works in people's lives and He prepares their hearts, but He needs people to go out and share with them.
It's exciting talking to lost people and getting to share with them the message of eternal life.
I've been locked up way too long. in this crazy world.
Spiritually this summer, just learning how to walk so close to the Lord.
One of the ways I've really drawn closer to God up here is through the worship. It's been amazing.
The worship at Kaleo was incredible. Being in a room with 60 other like-minded college students that have a passion for Jesus does nothing but make me want to draw closer to Him. It challenges me, it encourages me, it spurs me on.
I'm starting to have a deeper love for Him, and I'm starting to have a passion for being more Christ-like and obeying His commands.
It's more than enough.
The harvest is plentiful, but the workers is few.
We'll take that one from the top, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Girls in my dorm and even friendships that I build.
Inductive Bible study has been... Oh, okay, one more time.
You like mountains? Maybe moose, or maybe you even like elk. I suggest you come to Colorado, to the country where to make Ted Nugent fall to his knees and cry like a baby boy.